Brandon White. First. Good day to you, bud. Our boys, smiley face. Brandon White, are you coming now? Brandon White. B Brandon White.
All right. What's going on, everyone? Welcome to the stream. Let me make sure everything is working here. The Astro mic seems to be working just fine. All right, and here we go. Hi, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome
Malcolm
to
Oliver
the stream,
Cap.
Guys. So we
Sup
are doing.
Dos.
What's going on, buddy? So we are doing. we're learning Baku today. I've never raced at Baku, so this is going to be really interesting. I've heard it is a very
Marco
tough
Myring.
Track.
Hello, Barbie.
Hey, Marco, how's it going, buddy? We're gonna have a dynamic line just to learn at the beginning. So we'll keep it on 80. Single session, 30 minutes, qualifying. We'll drop it down to 75 because we'll do a 25% race. Alright, here we go. So we're headed to Azerbaijan, guys. Racing at Baku. This is another street circuit that's going to be really challenging, kind of like Monaco. This is the next round in the Formula One schedule of this year, so I'm kind of trying to stay with the Formula One schedule and try to do some practices and learn the race so we can be good when it's the race weekend. So I just wanted to let you guys know that I think you guys would be happy. I ordered a camelback that I'll put on the back
Malcolm
of my chair
Oliver Cap.
So I don't have to leave.
Can't wait for next
water.
Week's GP.
Oh man, it's going to be awesome. I've never raced Baku. I've never actually watched a race at Baku. So this is going to be rather interesting, I would think. All right, let me put my gloves on here, guys.
If you want right, to know specific
we're gonna
information,
try that.
We'll make
we're going to learn this track first, man.
You can tell me what you want over the radio.
I don't know,
the radio
but it's gonna be
system.
Fun.
And
that's all that matters. We're driving the Red Bull Red Bull F1 display. I don't know the RB. Oh, we're on the left. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, I'm already. Well, that was a rude way to. Let me out of the pit. Alright, here we go. Okay, tight turn left. Yeah, that's so. It's gonna be a long straightaway. Okay, we take it right here. I think I can take that third. I was patient with my input. Alright, this is going to be an interesting track, guys. This is going to be hard. I'm just doing kind of an outlap, just getting a handle of the track right now.
Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tire temperatures, which you can
there
do on the temperature
of
power of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. Not on hard tires.
50.
Jamie Clifford Jones. Guideline on? Maybe you are mere mortal face with tears of joy.
This is my first time ever on this track, buddy. I'm just trying to learn the track here. Also, I just updated my wheel and I lost all my settings, so... Oh, jeez. Okay. Let's go to garage and we're gonna put medium tires on. Yeah, so I just updated my wheelbase, and every time you update your wheelbase on Fanatec, it removes all your settings, so I'm having to put everything back to where they were before.
Track is quiet right now. Let's get out on track while it's clear.
Okay, what are we doing here? So this is gonna be a fast flowing
Jamie Clifford race. Jones. Jinxed it.
No worries, man. Let's do increase top speed. Yes, we need to change tires. And put mediums on. I hate hard tires, man. And we'll do a flying lap. Alright, here we go. And a bit of donut. Alright, he stays third on the turn. It's a long straight. Sweeping curve.
Malcolm Oliver Cap. Not gonna try custom car setups for this track?
Well, you know, I don't really know how to tune F1, to be honest. So, somebody gave me a tune before. There we go, brakes are feeling a little bit better now. And now we're not locking up now. Yeah, so somebody was nice enough to give me a tune before. And so, yeah, I really don't know how to tune F1 car. That's gonna be a tricky turn. And now we're locking up easy, so I've gotta adjust the brakes again. Try 88. Thing I don't like about when you have to update Fanatec fuel. I should have written it down, but I didn't. Excuse me. Alright, here we go. Catch up to Kvyat here and see how he does it. No touch, please. Woo! Track, no worries, guys. I I've been practicing for the St. Jude's Memorial, charity race tomorrow. So I've been on iRacing. I have not had time to practice this at all.
Roger Northvall. Looks defuelled, smiling face with open mouth and cold sweat.
Yeah, it's really challenging, man.
Roger Northvall. F1 needs much training to push max.
Absolutely, man. Absolutely. We're just getting warm. Give me another 15 minutes and we'll be ready to rock and roll.
There's four laps of fuel remaining.
JLight10142. Wanna become famous?
No.
Buy followers, primes and viewers on https://cut.us/g0ils, bigfollows.com. FHAC124782. Wanna become famous?
Oh my god.
Buy followers, Primes and viewers on https://cut.us/g0ils. Big follows com.
Alright, here we go, guys. Straight away. Downhill braking. Gonna turn this halo off so I could see a little bit better. Camera customization, halo off. There we go. Now I can see the front of my car. All right, guys, let me know how I'm doing here at Baku. I'm learning though.
Malcolm Oliver Cap.
Hey, what's going on, Malcolm?
Can try this setup. Wing 3 and 4. Suspension 1, 4, 5, 11, 3, 4. Just a suggestion, smiling face with open mouth and cold sweat.
Alright, let me pull up my phone real quick and see if I can grab it off. I really appreciate that, man. Thank you. Let's see how it works. All right, session info. Thank you. Huge shout out to Malcolm, man. Thank you for sending me this tune, man. You are the bomb diggity. Oops, wrong button. All right.
Our best lap so far is a 1:46.6. Okay, here's something to consider about Baku. Take extra care at the right-hander at turn 4 and the left at 8 that takes you uphill. Both of these are tight corners with deceptive runoffs. It's very easy to miss your braking point.
All right, here we go. We got a tune on it. Let's try it out. Go to track and we'll do flying lap. Thanks, buddy, for the tune. Hey guys, you guys are enjoying the stream, click that like, click that follow. There.
Christopher Tanner.
Hey, Christopher, how's
Sharp
doing,
corners
buddy?
And turns catches you out if you're not ready.
Yeah, I'm definitely noticing that. Racing, I can't just press that button. Holy crap, okay. This is not easy. But we're gonna turn off this now. Now we have a good idea. Special info, let's put soft tires on. Oh no, okay.
Engine fired, we're set.
All right, let's go to the garage. And then... we're going to turn off Fanalabs. All right, here we go.
The session
we're
has drawn
to
a close, so let's review our top three.
Robert Timms, turn off those braking lines. You'll be much faster.
I know.
You're relying on the game to slow you down.
No,
as soon as you use the braking markers yourself, you'll be a second faster per lap.
I know, buddy. I got that. I don't normally race with braking markers, but this is my first time ever on this track. I literally just started learning this like 15 minutes ago, so I'm trying to speed up the process so there's not so much guessing, you know, as I go into turns and stuff, so you guys don't have to see like the horrible time of me learning the track. That's the only reason I'm doing I'm quickly doing this. All right, here we go. We got our qualifying. Let's see what we can do. Whoa. Okay. That was weird.
Robert Timms. You're doing great, mate.
Thanks,
love
buddy.
Your streams.
Appreciate it, man. Why is it? Okay, so I gotta be breaking in between the 150 and the 100. Racing with other people and staying consistent, so I know we're gonna get past at the very beginning, so this is gonna be
and with qualifying complete fairly...
I did bump down the difficulty from 80 to 75 because I've never raced here before, so maybe 75 might be a little too easy. We'll see during the race. All right.
As the drivers begin to climb it with the race minutes away.
We're doing a 25% race this time, guys, just so we can learn the track. What do we got for race strategy? Soft tires. And then mediums. Okay. All right, here we go. Clutch in. I did press it in! What the hell just happened?
Okay, here we go.
My clutch not
I know
ready.
What you can do. Don't let me down.
The clutch is inverted. Why is the clutch inverted?
Robert Timms. It's working. You need to select a gear first.
No, it's not working, buddy. It's... It's not, actually. This is weird. Try it. It's not working. I don't know what's going on. That's right. Not sure why I was doing that. I had to double kick it there to get it going. Jesus, I forgot about that part. Oh my god. This is horrible. I don't know if this was a great idea today, guys. I'm not sure why it's opposite here, but we're just gonna have to make do. We're just gonna have to...
You have a drive.
See, I like... I may have to restart the game. I don't know what's going on.
Robert Timms. Your smashing mate. Just chill first lap.
That was a good first lap. I'll take it.
First lap, keep it up.
I raced on this track on F1 2017.
Nice, Stewie, man. This track is hard. I'm not gonna lie. Gotta be patient with my throttle. track. Maybe I made this a little too easy, man. What do you guys think? Do you guys think I should continue the race or back out and make them harder? I mean, nobody drops them down a few levels. Just so I can learn the track.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
Yeah, now that I'm getting more confident, we're just pulling away from it now. We've got about 2 seconds now, gap. Not too much. Oh, geez.
Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Yeah, we're gonna restart this. Sorry, guys. This is just way too easy. We're gonna put it back up to 80%. All right. Smash that like, smash that follow button, guys. Start new Grand Prix. We're not gonna qual. We're just gonna... Max Verstappen, Azerbaijan, one qualifying to 82%, 83%. Yeah, this should be good. All right, here we go. And we're not doing any practice or anything. We're just going to do a one-shot qualifier. We bumped up the difficulty to, I think, like 81 or 82.
Robert Timms.
And this should be better.
Would love to race one-on-one, mate.
Yeah, man, it'd be fun. Absolutely. I've been on the iRacing the last few weeks, guys, last week, because I'm trying to get ready for the St. Jude's Children's Hospital charity race tomorrow. I'm doing a three-hour endurance race, GT3s, at Virginia International Raceway. So that's where my focus has been at. Normally, I would have learned this track on my own without streaming it, you know, doing it real quick to get an idea. But. We'll be right back. All right, well, we got second with 82 difficulty. Maybe we should bump it up to 90. What do you guys think? Should we go 90?
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. Hamilton, Verstappen, and Valtteri Bottas. With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup.
All right, well, let's see if we can get a win here. Click that like, click that follow, guys. If you guys haven't done it yet, click that notification button on the top right of your screen. It'll look like a little bell. Click on that, and it'll alert you every time I go live and post new content, guys. We're driving F1 2020 today in Azerbaijan at the Baku.
Thank you for joining us once again as we get another Formula One Grand Prix
underway. This is my first time ever racing on this track, so I'm going to do the best I can to survive here.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
I won't, buddy.
Was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you.
Not a good start. Oh, Jesus. What is wrong with me? Can I not race today? I guess I've forgot everything about racing today. All right, we got a good start. Wow, I've already got a 1 second gap. Oh, you know what? I didn't load my setup. Buddy. That's a Mercedes coming. Behind me. He's only 5 tenths behind me and he's catching quick.
Robert Timms. Go long on pits.
You're going to start losing some tire grip around now. We're coming in this lap.
Oh, geez.
Carl Andrews. Evening, Doss.
Hey, buddy.
Enjoying your F1 Fridays as always.
Yes, sir.
Thumbs up, son.
I'm learning Baku today. This is not easy, man.
Carl Andrews. It's a hard track. But looks like you're doing well.
Thanks, buddy. I've only been racing on it for the last, I don't know, half hour, 45 minutes. That's a hard sit.
Caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Good thing I'm going to pit. There, boys. What do you guys think of that?
Alexander is in the pits. Alexander in the pits. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Go, go, go.
2.6 seconds.
Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now.
All right, we've got to catch up to Kvyat and Hamilton. Here, Gasly, out of the session.
Brian Masco, hosting online lobbies, Das?
Not right now, buddy. I'm just doing a Grand Prix right now. Just so I can learn the race. We got 6 laps to go. Let's see if we can get all podium or get top. See if we can get around Hamilton or Kvyat. Oh, by the way, guys, I ordered a new shifter today for rally. I'll have a new H pattern and sequential stick shifter.
Rain is
now,
forecast
guys.
In just over 10 minutes
time.
Doing
a lot of
rain in 10 minutes.
See a lot of my feet dancing all over now. And I cannot wait. They ordered a V&M shifter.
Carl Andrews. Forgot we did not race at Baku last year. It must have been the year before that, that Lugur crashed.
Oh yeah, you're right. Guys, I cannot wait to get my new sequential shifter. I ordered it this morning. I paid for 2 days shipping, so hopefully be here on Tuesday or if it ships out today, that would be incredible. Thanks for the like, bud. And the share. Man, you guys are on fire today. All right, so we're just waiting for the yellow caution flag to go out.
Carl Andrews, when are you getting your new rig, DOS?
We're still waiting. They have to put it in a shipping container from Japan, and then it'll come over the ocean from Japan, and then I'll be going to California to pick it up.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap.
Wait, Kimmy,
when the field
I hit
accelerates,
him too.
Remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
Carl Andrews. Awesome.
Track is clear. Green flag. Fuel is at target plus three. Let's get into mix three ASAP.
Gotta catch Hamilton. Thank you.
5 laps of fuel remaining.
Ooh, that'll shoot you right in the wall. Gotta get within 1 second in the DRS zone. Burn 1 second. We're gonna lose it. Why did we get the DRS? It's not activated, I guess. Oh, what a bummer.
DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Gap to teammate behind is 7.4 seconds.
Come on, trying to get Lewis.
There's 4 laps of fuel remaining.
Give me DRS! Oh, Jesus, I'm sorry, Hamilton. Can I get him? Come on!
This is your final lap of the race.
Way too early there, bud.
Good. Good job. Nice overtake.
I don't know if that was good or not, but that was not good, but that was kind of dirty. But I did not. Oh, see? Karma.
A There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Can I hold him off?
Carl Andrews.
I did not purposely try to bump and run through it there.
Andrews. To be fair, he did break very early, lol.
Okay, I wasn't the only one that thought he broke really early. Okay, he broke really early. Normally I break at the 100 meter marker, and he broke extremely early. So what'd you guys think of that little quick race?
It's never an easy race here in Azerbaijan. There's drama around every corner.
Not too bad. Give me 1 second, guys. Boom, 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 boom.
Performance at the Grand Prix. I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it.
Oh, wait, I had a 5 second penalty. No, I forgot. Oh, what a bummer. What an absolute bummer, man.
Some amazing talent Carl out Andrews. On the track today. But Anthony,
good race.
Who would you pick?
Very
as your
hard track is tight in areas.
Oh man, that was so difficult. I've never raced
incredible
track
driving.
So
it's got to be Lewis Hamilton.
Hard,
I mean, he pulled up some impressive feats out on the track today,
difficult.
Even by his standards.
I know. All right, guys, I'm just gonna play the highlights real quick. I will be right back, and then we're gonna come back and we're gonna bump the difficulty up to 90%. And then we're going to come back here and we're going to race again. And I think we're going to do a 50% race next time. So just give me 2 minutes, guys. I'll be right back.
Joshua Campfield. Is the stream laggy for everyone else?
Guys, hey, is the stream laggy for everyone else? It's showing pretty laggy for me on my phone. So give me 2 seconds, guys. We're gonna have to restart the stream if it's laggy like this. So I will be right back, guys. I apologize about this, but I'm gonna have to restart the stream.
Clayton Chuck Hamilton. The replays are laggy.
What about the race? Is the race laggy? Oops.
Clayton Chuck Hamilton. Not on time.
Okay, not while I'm racing. Okay. Well, we'll restart it and see what we can do here.
Simnet worked. Hey, bro. Hope you having fun.
Hey, buddy, I am. I hope you guys are having a great day. We're racing on Formula One, doing Baku. It's pretty difficult. But I think we might do a race at Silverstone.
Simnet worked. It's a little laggy.
Yeah, I'm gonna restart. It's having issues right now. We're gonna restart the stream, guys. I'll be right back.